trying to check out where it was thrown. Better not do that.
Theismann is 22 for 38, 411 yards. Second and goal at the 6. Looking Washington. Touchdown! Given the Redskins a 37-35 lead with 33 seconds remaining, fourth quarter.
Marv, you need to say so little in a ball game like this. Now, Theismann has just done about all a quarterback can be asked to do. He started out challenging the defense. This team has only given up 30 points defensively all year long. The Redskins have put 37 on the board. I'd say that's a pretty good day's work. With 7.5 minutes to play, they're 15 points down. A lot of people in these stands gave up. But you could tell on the very first ball possession, the Redskins hadn't. They threw a screen pass, got great blocking, came back, set up a score, and it's been their momentum ever since. It's carried them into the win column. And with 30 seconds left, it isn't over yet.
Well, Theismann throwing his third touchdown pass of the day. He threw three against Seattle last week. He's connected twice with Joe Washington. Washington's first touchdowns of the season. Redskins with a 37-35 lead.